Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. So today we are going to start a new chapter, lesson number 5, World Literature. Okay. The chapter name is World Literature. So what is this literature? It's nothing but a literary work. So literary works include non-dramatic textual works with or without illustrations. So some of the examples of literary works are fiction, poetry, novel, essay. Okay. So literary works can be defined as a branch of literature. Okay. So literary work can be defined as the branch of literature dealing with words. Okay. So dealing with words as raw material. The main thing is the words. An idea or a story in a meaningful pattern. Okay, so the main defined a literary work can be defined as a branch of literature which are dealing with the words. Okay, as a main raw material to create a picture or an idea or a story in a meaningful pattern. So finally, the literature broadly is any collection of written works. Okay, so the literature broadly means the collection of written works. It can be textual works also. So some of the examples, as I told you before, it can be fiction, poetry, novel, essay, which are written works. So literary works are the written, it's a non-dramatic, which are textual works. Okay, so in this chapter we are going to learn some of the famous literary works and their authors. Okay, who has written it also, the authors and the famous literary works. Okay, children. So children, now everyone open your textbook, lesson number 5, World Literature. Okay, page number 262. Okay, so what they have given here? Given below is a list of famous literary works. Name their authors correctly. Choose from the list given in the box. So to the right side they have given, left side they have given some of the famous literary works, and now we have to find out the authors of these literary works. Okay, so shall we start? So the first one is the first famous literary work, and what is this? The Invisible Man. So who was the author? Who is the author of this work? It is H.G. Wells. So the first answer is H.G. Wells. Okay, so he is the author of the book called The Invisible Man. So the next one, Little Women. Little Women. So this was written by Louisa May Alcott. Okay, the second answer is Louisa, L-O-U-I-S-A. Louisa May Alcott. A-L-C-O-T-T. Louisa May Alcott. Okay, so she was the author of the work Little Women. So next we'll move on to the third one, Ben-Hur. So who was the author of this book? It is Lewis Wallace. Okay, the third answer is Lewis Lewis Wallace. Next, the fourth one, Black Beauty. So this is a novel, Black Beauty. So this was written by Anna Sewell. The fourth answer is Anna Sewall. So Black Beauty novel was written by Anna Sewall. Next, the fifth one, Alice in Wonderland. Alice in Wonderland, the author of this is Lewis Carroll. The fifth answer is Lewis Carroll. C-A-R-O-L-L. L-E-W-I-S-C-A-R-O-L-L. Lewis Carroll. Okay. Next, we'll move on to the sixth one. King Solomon's Mines. King Solomon's Mines. The author of this is Rider Haggard. The sixth answer is Rider Haggard. H-A-G-G-A-R-D. Okay. H-A-G-G-A-R-D. Rider Haggard. Okay, Rider Haggard is the author of the book King Solomon's Mines. Next, we'll move on to the seventh one, Sons and Lovers. Sons and Lovers. It is, the author of this book is D.H. Lawrence. Okay, the seventh answer is D.H. Lawrence. L-A-W-R-E-N-C-E. D.H. Lawrence. Okay. Next, we'll move on to eighth question. So, what is this? Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. So, this was written by J.K. Rowling. So the eighth answer is J.K. Rowling. Okay, R-O-W-L-I-N-G. J.K. Rowling. Next, the ninth one, Robinson Crusoe. Robinson Crusoe. So this was written by Daniel Defoe. The ninth answer is Daniel, D-A-N-I-E-L, Daniel Defoe, D-E-F-O-E. Okay, Daniel Defoe was the author of the book Robinson Crusoe. Next, the tenth one, Pygmalion. Pygmalion was written by G.B. Shaw. Okay, the 10th answer is G.B. Shaw. S-H-A-W. G.B. Shaw. Next, the 11th one, The Old Man and the Sea. So, this is a novel, The Old Man and the Sea. So, this was written, the author of this is Ernest Hemingway. The 11th answer is Ernest, E-R-N-E-S-T, Ernest Hemingway, H-E-M-I-N-G-W-A-Y, Ernest Hemingway. Okay, next, the 12th one, Hamlet. So, this was written by William Shakespeare. The 12th answer is William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare. C-H-A-E-S-P-E-A-R-E. William Shakespeare. Okay, so Hamlet works author is William Shakespeare. Next, the last one, 13th one, Freedom from Fear. Freedom from Fear, it's an essay. So, this was written by Aung San Suu Kyi. Okay, Aung San Suu Kyi. The 13th one is I. Aung San Suu Kyi. So this author wrote the essay Freedom from Fear. It's an essay. So this Aung San Suu Kyi was the author of Freedom from Fear. Okay, so this was some of the famous literary works, and these are the authors of this famous literary works. Okay, children, write down neatly in your textbook. Okay. So children, now we have completed lesson number 5, world literature, is it? So we came to know some of the famous literary works and their authors also. Now we will move on to lesson number 6, authors and languages. Okay, so here they have given some of the authors and their languages. We have to match the author's language. Okay, so open your textbook in that page number 263. So what they have given here, given below are the names of some famous authors. Match their languages. Okay, so they have given some of the famous authors here. So we will match with their languages. So what language they are. Okay, so we will start writing. The first question is Leo Tolstoy. Okay, the first question is Leo Tolstoy. So here are some of the authors. I have written it on the board, and here are the languages. So we have to match the author's language. Okay, correctly. So the first question is Leo Tolstoy. So his language is Russian. So it is here Russian. So before that you write number 1. Okay, so Leo Tolstoy is Russian. Okay, his language. Leo Tolstoy's language is Russian. Okay, children. Next, the second is William Shakespeare. Okay, William Shakespeare. So his language is English. So it is here. Write down 2. Okay, William Shakespeare's language is English. Next question is Kalidas. Okay, Kalidas. So his language is Sanskrit. He writes in Sanskrit. So write down 3. Okay, so Kalidas writes his works in Sanskrit language. Next, the fourth question, Mirza Ghalib. Mirza Ghalib. So Mirza Ghalib's language is Urdu. Write down number 4 here. Okay, so Mirza Ghalib writes in Urdu language. So Mirza Ghalib, Urdu. Okay. Next, the fifth one, Franz Kafka. Franz Kafka writes in German. So it's here. Write down number 5. Franz Kafka is German language. Okay, so she writes in German language. The language of Franz Kafka is German. Next, the sixth one, Miguel de Cervantes. Miguel de Cervantes. The language is in Spanish. Miguel de Cervantes' language is Spanish. Okay. Next, the seventh one, Victor Hugo. Victor Hugo writes in French. So, you will write here 7. Okay, children? So, Victor Hugo's language is French. Next, eighth one, Ashapurna Devi. Ashapurna Devi writes in Bengali. So write down 8. Okay, Ashapurna Devi writes in Bengali language. Next, ninth one, Gopi Mohanty. Gopinath Mohanty language is Oriya. Write down 9 year. Okay, Gopinath Mohanty language is Oriya. Next 10th one, Uma Shankar Joshi. Uma Shankar Joshi language is Gujarati. Write down 10 year. Okay, Uma Shankar Joshi language is writes in Gujarati. 11th one, Bindya Subba. Bindya Subba's language is Nepali. Okay, Bindya Subba's language is Nepali. Then the last one, Hans Christian Andersen. Hans Christian Andersen is in Danish. Okay. So, Danish is number 12. Okay, children. Hans Christian Andersen's language is Danish. Okay, I'll repeat once again. Leo Tolstoy. Leo Tolstoy's language is Russian. Then the second one, William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare's language is English. Third one, Kalidas. So Kalidas language is Sanskrit. Okay. Then Mirza Khalid. Mirza Khalid writes in Urdu. Next fifth one, Franz Kafka. Franz Kafka language is German. Then Miguel de Cervantes. Miguel de Cervantes is Spanish. Okay. Then seventh one, Victor Hugo. Victor Hugo's language is French. Then eighth one, Ashapurna Devi. Ashapurna Devi writes in Bengali. Okay. Next ninth is Gopinath Mohanty. Gopinath Mohanty writes in Oriya. Then 10th one, Uma Shankar Joshi. Uma Shankar Joshi writes in Gujarati. 11th one, Bindya Subba. Bindya Subba language is Nepali. Last one, Hans Christian Andersen. Hans Christian Andersen's language is Danish. Okay, so these are the language, the authors and their languages we have to match it like this. Okay, children, so write down neatly in your textbook. Okay, so here is the time to end the session. So in this session we have completed the chapter World Literature and Authors and Languages. In the chapter World Literature, we have learned some of the famous literary works and their authors. As a children, and in lesson number 6, Authors and Languages, we came to know the languages of the some of the famous authors. Is it? So write down neatly all the textbooks exercise in your textbook. Okay. So here it's time to end the session. In the next session, we'll be with a new chapter. Okay. Thank you.